anyone's ever done for you. Phil's going down today.
You just wanted to keep me in the loop, I suppose.
No, I need a bit of help, and I didn't think you'd mind seeing as I'm keeping that poison away from your son.
Plus, you've got a recording of me confessing to killing Carl White. That doesn't leave me with a whole lot of choice, does it, Vincent?
Maybe you would rather Matthew grow up with Uncle Phil around. I mean, maybe if you're really, really lucky, he can grow up to be just like Ben.